guys. Welcome to part 4. I wasn't paying attention and started the next sequence without starting recording. So you got it right after I placed the second tape into the VCR. So right now we have to go around closing all the windows. It's closed. Let's see here. That guy looks closed. That guy's definitely closed. Front door's open, let's go close that shit. Front door's closed. Let's go check the other windows. This guy's open. Let's see. Whoa, what was that? Nope, I'm closing you out. Close the door. You ain't getting in here. Door's closed. I don't know if he can open doors or not, but hopefully he can't. Close window. Try us again.
He's here. Close off the windows and doors.
Alright.
Don't let
him. Let's try us again.
Close the window.
Seems like we're going further into her descent into madness. Smokey, that only you can prevent forest fires. Did you start this shit? Nope, I'm trapped. Where am I going? Oh, no. Oh, I'm almost dead. Come on. Come on. I don't know where to go. Come on, just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. No, 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 no. Can I go around you? No, okay. Yes, I can. Just keep running. Just keep running up there. Do I make a right turn? Is this the way I go? Apparently not. Okay, no, I'm sorry. Got a key. Nothing good in here. Nothing good in here. There's another flare. Or it's a fire, I should say. Shit! The flashlight's dead, of course. Thank you. Is that my lifeless body? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's my lifeless body. Like that was the end. Yeah. Hardcore difficulty is now unlocked and a new level is now available from the stage selection menu. Oh, it's a new stage. That's it for part 4. Hope you enjoyed the series, and hopefully I'll see you on the next one.